In this quick play demo of Mardi Gras Madness, you will learn to choose floats, spend cards, and roll dice to catch throws and earn points. The most points in the parade wins. Now let's play. First, spot the throws you want to catch. Now, on your player card, put your meeples on those float positions. Your hand is great for hiding them from other players. When everyone is chosen, reveal your floats and walk your meeples up to the parade. The crowd is ready to play cards. One key to success is the Throw Me Something card that gives you a special bonus based on its color. Purple ones can change throws in the parade. Green ones help your dice because you know a rider on the float. And gold ones are sneaky tricks to out-hustle the crowd. A few tips about Throw Me Something cards. If two or more purples are played, use their fluid initiative to trigger them in order. For each green card, pick a float position. Your dice bonus works until those throws are caught. Gold cards can be played anytime, even to step in front of other cards. Play as many Throw Me Something cards as you like, and do all the card actions before rolling any dice. Now that the cards are done, let's catch some throws. If your meeple is all alone, you catch the throws. If not, you roll dice. Roll one die for each meeple at the float position. Rolling two dice, you add them together. The highest total roll wins all those throws. The losers each draw a Throw Me Something card. Then you retrieve your meeple. Repeat for each float position, discard unclaimed throws and any played Throw Me Something cards, then deal two throws to each float position. Keep playing until the throws deck is gone. Then you tally your score.